You are looking at 8 pounds of high-grade pot, which would bring in more than $40,000 if sold on the street. This is what Auburn Police and the Finger Lakes Drug Task Force sees in a raid of a home at 7463 State Street Road in the town of Throop today, along with $11,000 in cash. And they arrested this man, 20-year-old Thomas Lipiscott Jr. He's charged with criminal possession of marijuana and criminal possession of a controlled substance.